Chess is one of the oldest and most recognized games in the world. It is an exciting game of strategy and planning, which is why it is seen as a symbol of intelligence. However, chess is easy to learn and can be enjoyed by anyone at any level. Chess is played on an 8x8 board with 64 squares and 32 pieces, and the game is all about checkmating the king. Once the king is in checkmate, which we'll explain later, then the game is over. So to start, let's meet the king. Even though the king is the most important piece in chess, it isn't the most powerful. The king can only move one square at a time in any direction. Here are the squares where the white king can currently move. Here's one move. Now the king could move here. And here's another king move. In chess, both players have identical sets of pieces. You have a king, and so does your opponent. Each player will take turns making a move until the game is over. Now that you've learned how the king moves, it's your turn to practice moving the king.
Before that, let's subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you don't miss any classes. For more practice questions, please see the description box below. If you have any questions, please write us in the comments. Now, let's start with the practice question. Here comes the practice question number 1. Move the king straight up one square to get closer to the corner. Question 2. Move the king straight up to the left corner of the board. Question 3. Move the king up one square diagonally to the right. Question 4. Move the king to the side one square to the right. Question 5. Move the king straight down into the corner. For more practice questions, link is in description box. Don't forget to subscribe us. Many more lessons to come. Online classes are also available by a certified chess instructor. So contact us on our Facebook page. Have a great day.